was lonesome, came into a cafe. He sat down at a table with a girl across the way. In no time they were chummy, he took her little hand, and as he did he noticed that she wore a wedding band. He started in to cry, and when she asked him why, he said, "How long have you been married? How long have you been wed? If you had only tarried till you met me, instead of being in a hurry, I can see you're lonesome. I can see you're blue, and you have all my sympathy, for I am married too." He said, "I met the henpeck, for just the other day I had to bathe the dishes, cause my wife had gone away. I raised the kitchen window, I never felt so blue. Across the court I saw a fellow bathing dishes too. I had to laugh, and he just smiled and said to me, 'Old pal, how long have you been murdered? How long have you been dead? If you had only tarried till you met me, instead of being in a hurry, I can see you're lonesome. I can see you're blue, and you have all my sympathy, for I am married too.'" Two very young school teachers was sitting in a car. Beside them sat a man quite old enough to be their pa. One said, "I've 30 children, and that's enough for me." The other said, "You're lucky, dear, why I have 43. The old man nearly died. He turned around and cried, "Why, girls, how long have you been married? How long have you been with? I couldn't help but overhear the things you ladies said about your little children. You can see I'm lonesome. I'm getting old, it's true. And I'd like to meet your husband's girls, for I am married too."